You know what? Thank God I'm graduating, not gonna lie. No more caring what others do, no more wanting to grow, because we're old, no more food that's supposed to be healthy, but it's actually very expensive, and it's obviously bad quality. No more having to wait outside the car to see if their administrator is checking, and thank God there's no more papers your parents have to sign. And you actually sign them yourself because it's not like the teacher knows their signature, which I still don't understand why they have this. But there is some stuff that I'll be missing, not gonna lie. For example, the football games where you were the only one that went to them and had to stay in the rain with no one around that could let you share their umbrella. And all you did was watch your game and see all your friends get tackled and get hit. But at the end, you love those guys. We could all say we're gonna miss high school, but honestly, how many people do you think are gonna be texting you after high school? I give you 2 weeks to see how many followers you lose. Okay, sorry for being negative. Let me be positive now. So you're going to college now, where you don't care about the parties and the girls, and you go to college to get a degree, which will make you get an hourly job and make you wake up early and live payday by payday. Okay, that was maybe negative.
In an honest note, you will be missing people that you grew up for 4 years, some since middle school and some since elementary school. But that's what the beginning of college is and the end of high school, to start fresh, legit fresh. Senior year wasn't even that bad, honestly. You got to understand what love is about, got to find out what you like about a girl and learn many lessons. You got to went to your prom, where you had fun, and homecoming, football games, friends, senior skip day. Oh, no senior pranks, because we're nice people. But you also learn many lessons that will impact your life later.
Not gonna lie, I am copying you as dick. If you get 100, I'll take an 80 for copying. And I will be using this time to buy time as well.
Now, do not let me get started on senioritis, dude. Do not. When you think finding the answers is hard, try copying the answers, man. Now, that's hard. When you wake up 5 minutes right before the bell rings and still make it, that's in your ideas. When you find out what AR, attendant recovery, is, and you find out how pointless it is, that's when you know senioritis got you. When you copy one of your friend's project and try to make it sound somewhere as good just to make a B in that project, that's when senioritis hits.